work to do here. 3 points down against the rivals.
No, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
Well, we're underway here. Wonderful work with the ball then.
And this is the lineup for the home side.
Well, we put it up. And what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
This is how the visitors shape up. Well, looking at this, there's a great impetus on other players rather than the three attackers to give width to the play. They'll all want to be in the box.
Yes, they will. I mean, it could be a challenge for the opposition centre-halves. So many bodies coming at them, and it does lack a bit of width.
Takes off the shot!
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, he was writing his own headlines in his own mind, I think, when he let fly.
Never got his body over that one, and it was always destined to sail over the crossbar.
Presented the ball to the opposition.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And out for a throw. Blocked that well. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. That's a great interception. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
If you look at the coach,
tried his luck. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. That's a good block. Now the shot! And he's opened the scoring here. He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that Martin, but he made it look so.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Striding forward, purposefully.
And shoots!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Hit it well! Hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Has a go here.
And it's the goalkeeper who's whacked it away. Well, he's had a go. All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Christiansen. Well, they're in a good position here. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Quick break. First touch was poor. Put it into a decent area. It could be. And they get it away. They pressed well to win the ball back. Christiansen.
Shot up!
Well, they've got a corner. Bit of player managing by the referee here, not hiding behind brandishing a card.
Yeah, but that player involved will have to be careful from now on. He's in the last chance saloon.
Oh, it's a terrible penalty.
I'll be amazed if he's on penalties after that.
That's what can happen, Alan, when you put too much on it. It flew over the bar.
Oh, I think he's tried to hit the roof of the net, but he's missed it by a couple of yards.
Yushevich. Possession given away once more. Neatly intercepted. Rasmussen. Probeck with the pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. And it's out of play. Yushevic. Attacking now. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing.
Tried his luck!
Well, that's reflecting their confidence with the lead. And rather than sit on it, they're going to try and extend it.
Yeah, they've been the better side, haven't they? And that would have wrapped things up, I think.
The referee has indicated there will be
takes
a minimum
the shot.
Of 3 minutes.
The keeper can collect this one.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Christiansen. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, it was attack, 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 right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see a continuation of that. Hope so.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Here's the chance. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
And now the shot.
Here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace, guiding it through the defenders. Well, the flag's up, and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Striding forward, purposefully. Gunjušević. Careless there. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. It's an excellent cross. Defender did well to get to it. Hasn't really finished the job. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Had a crack!
Super goalkeeping. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Corner played into the middle. Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
That's a good block. He's got his shot off now.
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had it, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Disappointed with that touch. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Bengtsson. Good block. turnover there that we didn't expect.
In behind the defenders. Good vision. Brilliant goal!
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
It is level, both sides have scored here now.
Hit it well!
Oh, he wishes he'd made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Got to be. And it's in by the post.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Off we go again, 2-1. Not a good challenge by the defender. Going for goal! And the ball's in, it's a goal!
Oh, that schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
And Thompson.
Well, that is beautifully done.
Talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He showed it all there.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Rasmussen on the attack here. Cut out by the defender.
He's taken on his man and beaten him. And shoots!
Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team.
Nice bit of footwork from the attack.
It's a quick break. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Slipping it through. Laying in the clear. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Just failed to look across the line.
Fourth official is
trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
3 minutes.
Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end. Offside. That's an easy decision. Thompson. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
It's finished level as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Both teams stay where they are because the game has finished level, and no gain and no real pain either for the sides. There's another game gone though, and one less game left to try and edge up and catch up to their rivals.
Yeah, there wasn't too much to separate the two teams, but an entertaining encounter, I thought.